Hey guys, it's awesome. Always love us slash Jasmine. And today I'm gonna show you my vending machine I made. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, it looked weird, but because the front right here, is just made out of paper, so it's not really standable. But, I put cardboard, like, in here, right here, so this will stay up. It doesn't stay up anyways, but, and I put a tiny piece of cardboard up here, because it was falling down, like, this piece was falling down, and when I would get my, the thing that I got, it would, like, fall over or something like that, but this right here doesn't have any, that's why it kind of looks weird, but the sides and the inside right here is made out of cardboard, but the front right here is not. And this is made out of cardboard because... And this isn't colored because I didn't feel like coloring it because the top, and no one can see it anyways. And then it opens so you can put the stuff in there and take it out. Because it doesn't open up because you can see the place where you put the coins in does not work. Actually, because I can't open it, and it's not an open thing that you can open up, so if I wanted to open it up, I would have to cut it open, so I'm going to show you how it works, so if you want this. By the way, this is not my idea. This other YouTubers made this. There was a lot of YouTubers. I can't just give one shout to them, because there's not only one person, there's like a billion of people that made this idea, but just different colors and different decorations and stuff. So I can't give a shout out. I just want to say this is not my idea. I didn't do this idea by myself. I just made this by myself. I just didn't get the idea by myself. So be free to make this. You don't have to like ask me or anything because it's not mine. Yeah. My cat is here, so there he is. So if you hear any noise in the background, it's him. His name is Baekhyun. Yeah, he has a weird name. It's not Baekhyun, it's Baekhyun. It's a Korean name, if you're wondering. And if you're wondering where my other kitten went, we took it outside because it's not our cat, and it was being weird and stuff. And yeah, don't yell at me. Okay, so now, so you have this thing. So, I was thinking whether I wanted to put a crane on it, but you'll probably have to shake it or something. That's the only part I don't really like about it, is, that with people's ideas, you have to, like, push something to it. And you have to have, like, one hand holding, the button thing, because it'll fall over, because I didn't put a cardboard under there. The only cardboard that's under there is the thing that's, like this, so then it will go down here instead of going straight down here. Yeah. Hard to explain. And then you turn it, you push it and scoop it up inside because can you see the button right there? When you turn it, it opens up right here and then the thing goes in. But it doesn't really work properly because the one side right over there, it always goes in there, so I can't work well, but it goes in there because you can see there's something slanted. I have my name on it for some reason. I've got cardboard that had my name on it for some reason. I don't know why. But we got a dinosaur. I am probably gonna do videos of this and stuff like that. Like my claw machine I did. I have videos of that. So this one might be a video with, I don't know what LPS character. It will be either Dominic or Jigo because all the other characters have things on the channel. Like, yeah, I'll just explain that in a different video. But thanks for watching, guys. Bye.